How come a sheikh will make an act and ritual like this? Ya Habibi al-Sahaba radiallahu anhum. They said, اجعل لنا ذات أنواط كما لهم ذات أنواط. أصحاب النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. They said, Ya Rasulullah, can you get us a tree to bless our swords? And the Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was angry at them, said, how come you say something like that? Even a Sahaba did something that it can be, it's an active form of shirk. And it's a minor shirk. And the Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam corrected them. That's why العلماء رحمهم الله, Shaykh Muhammad al-Wahhab رحمه الله قال, ولذلك فإن الفاضل قد يقع منه ما لا يتصور أو ما يستنكر. Even good people can fall on things that it is not appropriate or correct, even if it's a form of minor shirk.